Amazon revealed it will formally challenge Pentagon's decision to award Microsoft the JEDI defense contract. The cloud contract, worth up to $10 billion over 10 years, will provide infrastructure and platform services for both the Pentagon's business and mission operations. Numerous aspects of JEDI evaluation process contained clear deficiencies, errors and unmistakable bias, AWS said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.